Do we even know who he's talking to?
No, but it's got to be somebody important or he wouldn't take the call now.
Maybe it's the mayor.
Oh, whoever it is, none of our business.
Can we ask when he comes down?
No.
Why not?
Because he said so.
Right, and because of what Aunt Linda said. It's not our business.
It is and it isn't.
What do you mean?
Meaning if he doesn't re-up, it affects everybody at this table to some degree.
And we will support him no matter what decision he makes.
But what if it's the wrong decision?
There is no wrong decision.
There isn't?
No.
Last thing the city needs is losing Dad as a PC.
Why is that?
Show me another candidate who's got his chops.
Okay, we'll take away our slant because he's our dad, and there's plenty of candidates.
Forget the slant. How many others have a whole previous career as an NYPD cop? That's something Dad brings that nobody else does.
Jamie's got a point. But that isn't your point, is it?
No. Look, it's true. Dad has been a cop for most of his life. So can you imagine how hard it's going to be to walk away? I mean, for him, moving on is going to be less like letting go and more like letting go of an arm or a leg.
Yeah.
If he needs our support, he's going to need our support to let go. Support is only worth what it costs you to give it. So I say we be smart and take that cue from Dad on this one. Copy?
Copy.
Copy that.
Copy.
So what is it we were talking about?
Anything but the elephant in the room.
Last season's Knicks.
He hasn't gotten over that yet.
Who has?
They're basketball, right? Yes, Mom.
Sorry. I have to take that call.
Okay.
So, where were we?
The Knicks.
Oh, last season was a bust.
Mm. Yeah, Cromwell's just gotta go.
Phil Jackson's gotta step up.
Mm-hmm.
True.
Mm-hmm.
It was the Cardinal.
Oh, well, the Cardinal's got to step up, too.
No. That's who I was on the phone with. Cardinal Brennan.
Oh. Hmm. Why the Cardinal?
When I'm in a tough spot, he often helps.
And did he?
Don't know yet. He assumes I know more scripture than I do, so I always have to look stuff up to find out what the advice actually was. Looks good. Shall we eat?
Sure.
And thank you, all of you, for the elbow room. Bless us, O Lord, for these last gifts which we are about to receive from our bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.